exercise.
God, parents call me person.
Because I'm recording you very much.
Oh,
It's enough for them. It's all about
me. Oh, God. Alright, sorry. Enough.
What do you mean, enough?
Sorry.
You sound like my mum. She sounds like my mum and I'm not listening.
Love you. Yeah.
Freddie with the short hair. That's right. Not Becky with the good hair.
17. Love 17. Very well.
Nostalgia.
17.
This used to be the uterine. It's not. Clumsy swan.
Clumsy swan.
Don't know what it's called. Why is it called the clumsy swan?
I have no idea, because the swan is very clumsy, I would assume.
Not all swans. Aren't swans graceful?
They are, well,
as swan like.
Water they are, but under the water.
How do you know?
All right then. Have you ever seen a swan swim? Say that fast.
Are you some swan swim? Shrimp. I got a lisp. Shoshay, have you ever seen a swan shrimp? Say it.
No, she's asking you to say it. Oh, is she not? Okay, maybe not.
Like a question.
Sorry, I stand corrected.
In a pond.
Do you see under the water there? Do you see any chaos?
No.
No chaos. It's a poorly attraction.
No, I'm not. Apparently. Was it ducks? No, apparently swans, they look graceful above the water, but under the water, their feet are just going like one over.
But that's how they move across the water.
Yeah, but it's just chaotic. It's just like the...
Yeah, but that's how they get from A to B.
All right, then. Let's just end this conversation.
Go on, Lorraine.
Get
up.
Oh, my God.
Nah. Just imagine if we had, like, all this technology when we were growing up.
Oh, my God.
What?